Would you get pepper sprayed for extra credit? These kids did, and it looks so painful. A group of high school teens received extra credit for being pepper sprayed in the face as part of a criminal science technology class. Don't worry though, the school said the students' parents had to sign a waiver and a former police chief administered the pepper spray. Okay, knowing that, would you get pepper sprayed for extra credit? What about $1,000? Check out this video and more at 104.7kissfm.com.